I'm Ross King, live in Santa Monica. Girlicious, we now know who's in the band. We thought there was going to be three, there's four, but there's only one Mark McGrath, the host
of
the show.
Thank God for that.
What did you think of the whole thing?
You know what? I was watching the show, and I was watching develop, and I was so impressed. And at the finale, I was like, who are you going to pick? Because I was looking at four girls and going, this should be a group. And lo and behold, they picked four girls. They're all super talented. They just did their debut tonight. They're amazing. Girlicious is the real deal. Some of these reality shows get a little weird. This is the real deal.
Hey, this man knows what he's talking about. There is one and only Mark McGrath, and I'm a fan.
One Ross.
We got Girlicious coming up with brand new videos. Next in entertainment.
And a live look right now. The CW's party for Girlicious tonight in Santa Monica. It's a sort of do not miss affair. And don't miss Lou either. She's coming back with the forecast.
I'm Ross King. Look at this. Jessica from Pussycat Dolls is here. We're here to see Girlicious. They're going to perform live. We're going to see their new video. Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm just excited standing beside you, let's be honest. Okay, it's all coming up next in entertainment.
That was difficult.
Okay.
That was very hard.
We'll leave that one alone because I'm sure Ross will say something. Tonight, right here on the CW, the finale of the Pussycat Dolls present Girlicious. Ross King is live with the winners in Santa Monica. Tough job, but somebody has to do it. Huh, Ross?
Ain't that the truth? Yeah, here we are at the Tom Tom Club with...
Girlicious!
I'm Natalie.
I'm Tiffany.
Hey, y'all. I'm Nicole.
I'm Christina.
Just think how many times from now on you're going to have to go, and we're Girlicious.
And we're Girlicious.
Now, when it went out tonight, you girls looked even more nervous than you were at the time. What was it like watching it back?
Oh my gosh, it was so crazy just to see that moment. It was so emotional for us. And
yeah, we were crying.
We were just all crying backstage.
We're all crying.
Now, talking about that moment, because it wasn't how you imagined it was going to go. In fact, let's check the videotape first. We thought there were going to be three in the band. Then there was four. It was a surprise.
Three girls in this group is great. However, four girls is Girlicious.
Oh, there it was again.
Yeah.
How do you feel now? Do you still can't believe it's happened?
You know, it's crazy when I watch the show, I feel like I'm back in time. Like, that's how I felt throughout the entire season. You know, I'm in, like, backstage about to perform, my makeup's on, and I'm like, trying not to cry. I'm like,
Now, of course, the big question is, what makes you so special?
That we fit together like a crazy, incredible puzzle. Like, I feel like without any one of us, it would not be the same combination.
Right.
We're Girlicious, this is Girlicious, and we all bring something to the table.
Okay, now, not only have you been singing here tonight, we've got a new video as well. This is going to be the new single.
Yes, Like Me is going to be the new single, and it's hitting the iTunes right now, our music video. We have Like Me, and on the low, we got Super Shit.
Okay, thank
you.
Super Shit. Super Shit, exactly. Super do you want to check out the video? Check it out right now.
Everything she do is like me. Everything she do will be like me. Oh, yeah. Like me. Trying to go like me. Trying to get all the boys in the club. Like me. Everything she brings like me.
You're doing it live as well. We're seeing video. Look at this. You can't stop these girls. How is this going to change your life?
This was a life-changing experience from the day that I tried out. And I feel that we all feel like this is just an amazing experience. And it's going to be life-changing, definitely.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And we are just so fortunate to have this spot in this Girlicious. I know I speak for myself. Like, this is an amazing opportunity that thousands of girls auditioned to be here. And we're here. And it couldn't be more surreal.
Every day that we go to work, we feel like we're in a dream. You know what I mean? It's crazy.
The dream continues, and it continues with a look at this. This should be the second single. I'll say it this time. Stupid. Shh.
Stupid.
Yeah. Are you down with that? Yeah. Well, then let's go do some stupid. Tell me, are you ready, baby? Are you ready now?
Oh. The girls in action with Super Shit. But we've got to bring in, Robin, come in here. The woman who created it all. Are these your babies or what? What do you think of them?
They're definitely my babies. They're my sisters. They're my girls. I love them so much. I'm so proud of them. It's crazy. Like, I want to cry, but I won't tonight. We've cried so much.
No, also, I think I can share with this, the viewers at home, that tonight you watched yourself when you went, well, we thought there was going to be three, but four is even better. You went, I'm good.
Well, you know, I had to keep everyone going for so many months telling everyone that it was three girls, knowing that I picked four, and I just couldn't imagine Girlicious being any less. I mean, this is it. This is Girlicious. Three is good, but four is Girlicious. Yes, no, absolutely.
Just in one phrase, sum up these girls for us. What have they got?
Well, I mean, they've got the confidence that they built up over the few months that we were doing the show. I mean, they came in really sort of like scared little puppies, and I always say that they came in like little caterpillars and turned into beautiful butterflies, you know. But honestly, I mean, they're sexy, they're young, they're so talented. They really sing, they really dance, they do it all, and they're just, I mean, they're really amazing girls, and they have really good hearts. And
well, that's it. As long as you've got good hearts, girls.
Yeah.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
No, I can't let you go without then showing just how good you are. Can you sing for me again?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, then, girls.
5, 6, 7, 8. Everything she do is like me. From her head to her feet like me. Trying to talk like me. Trying to walk like me. Trying to get all the boys in the club like me. Everything she be is like me. Trying to imitate me. Trying to look like me. Trying to act like me.
That is it. This party is going to go on for some time down here in Santa Monica. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Girlicious. I give you the woman who created it all, Robin. You've had two exclusives. This party is going to go on all night. I'm going to send it back to you guys in Hollywood.
And he's going to be there all night, too, I'm sure.
That's a heck of a chorus line, man,
yeah.
I'll tell you.
All heart. All heart.